We were trying to rock and roll. It was a defining moment in your life. And it didn't make no difference if you was a pro. Because a lot of pros came there one time and never came back. And a lot of other players came there and stopped playing basketball after one game. They just left the game basketball on. Because that's how in Russia, you know, I mean, yeah, look yourself in one game. When you talk about the competition and people think when this is a running gun type of situation, I think competition is speed. All right. When you played in the Rucker, I don't care which NBA team or ABA team you played for, the crowd was very knowledgeable. They know, okay, about ball players. And they knew that if you didn't come with your best game, they'd pull you out of it.
But imagine, I think, you know, the only Rucker swing, huh? You might do it for 1977. You might do it for Brooklyn, Queens, Manhattan.
If you can't make sure you're speaking, but a lot of times guys are trying to be free. When I had to play against Pee, I had to be in shape physically and mentally. But Pee, Kirkland was a player that was a constant run, transition, got up and down the floor, can handle the ball, control.
Pero le tengo el mano, ¿por qué? A ver, es de aquel.
Ah, ya, pero es por el que tengo. A ver, es de como todo el camino.
¿Y eres que te da?
De tanta medicina que
He's nowhere on that level yet.
saying that she get to everybody. Dad, when he was 12, so I knew about him. But when you get a man, you play for the world, you play for the world.
Ella le han hecho, entonces, tiene que contar todo en donde
hay. Ay, ella no estaba así, yo te voy a contar lo que no tengo.